So one of the most exciting developments in machine learning is learning from text. A lot of the online data is actually text data, the web, emails, and so on. And companies like Google, Yahoo, and many others are really built on the idea that you can use machine learning and apply it to text. So if you want to build the next Google, listen up. The fundamental question in learning from text has to do with what's the input feature. And I'm going to give you an example and ask you a question. Suppose you have two strings, two kind of sentences. One is called nice day, and one is called a very nice day. And suppose for whatever reason, one is a positive example, and one is a negative example, as indicated by this X over here in the circle, and maybe you have many of those, and you want to toss them into your favorite learning algorithm, like a support vector machine, to produce either output label. What do you think is the best input dimension for the support vector machine? Give you a few choices. One, two, three, four, or hard to tell. Give it a best shot.